situations. A pretty impressive group of Qmjhl players. They really battled hard this game, and they deserve to win, especially with the backstopping performance of Samuel Hart. Wild series, the way it started, we weren't too sure how competitive it would be. A 7-0 win for the Western Hockey League. In fact, Western Hockey League outscored Russia 10-0 before Russia got going, but they came back in game two. Won that game. Riley, from a 3-0 deficit, actually had a series lead. And the weekend break, but three straight wins on the CHL, and it's the third year where they're series champs. A tough break for Harvey. He had to face all the best that the Russians had to offer, a main goal in the shootout. Dominic Ducharme, rest of Hockey Canada, they got some decisions to make.
Yes, they do. I think there's a couple of players that in this league help solidify their case. You have playing Joe Valeno, Max Comtois. And here's Maltsev, who's been so deadly, tried to take it to the forehand, lost a handle on it. And the disappointment kicks in for the Russians. But not to be ashamed, son, you can't hang your head. You had an excellent series.
So did this guy. Samuel,
yes, perfect. Did.
Not only was he great in gameplay, but shootout now is a pretty big thing as far as impacting games in the international game. And he showed that he's very, very good at the shootouts, too.
Yes, he was excellent working with new goaltending coach Danny Saverin, and got to see his old mentor, Joey Perricone, who works as an assistant coach here in Moncton.